especially if we have some clients in the CSV integration.
Yeah. Usually fader here. We've also got samples here.
Okay.
And also you've got the device browser, so you can open any live effect.
Yeah.
And have a special interface for that live effect.
Also any implementation for surround things?
Not in this setup, no.
Okay.
But you can build something.
Oh, so.